Lecha Eshtahave Elecha Al Kodeshecha Meim Atecha.
ברוך אתה אדוני אלוהינו מלך העולם אשר ברא ששון ושמחה חתן וכלה גילה ורינה ניצח את ועוד ישמע בהרי יהודה ובחוצות ירושלים ששון וכל שמחה כל חתן וכל כלה אשר ברא ששון ושמחה חתן וכלה כל ששון וכל שמחה כל חתן וכל כלה
עד ברכה רווחה והצלחה ששון ושמחה סברי מרנן ברוך אתה אדוני אלוהינו מלך העולם בורא פרי הגפן
ברוך אתה אדוני אלוהינו מלך העולם בורא מלא משמים
ברוך אתה אדוני אלוהינו מלך העולם אשר קידשנו במצוותיו וציוונו על העריות ואסר לנו את הארוסות והטיל לנו את הנשואות לנו על ידי חופה בקידושין ברוך אתה אדוני מקדש עמו ישראל על ידי חופה בקידושין
אמן גיפטו יסנטו Mommy, keep her carefully.
Rabbi Gantz is going to read the letter of the Rebbe. There is a custom by Chabad to stand up when they're reading the letter.
Baruch Hashem, Brooklyn, New York, Shalom Ubracha. B'mayna lo'ido mekvi ezman chosunosam. Hine bezeh lo'abiyah berchosi, berchas mazal tov, shetiyah b'shatoivu mitzlachas. V'yivnu b'ayiz b'Yisroel, binyan adayad, al yisoyde ha'toyre v'amitzvah. Kefi shehem warim b'mor shebetoyre, zui toyres hachsidus, b'berchas mazal tov, chsimes yad kotshoy. By the grace of God, Brooklyn, New York, greeting and blessing. In reply to your notification of the date of your wedding to take place with God's help, I send you herewith my prayerful wishes that it take place in a happy and auspicious hour, and that you build an everlasting Jewish home based on the foundations of Torah and mitzvahs as they are illuminated with the inner light of Torah, that is the teachings of Chassidus, with blessings of Mazel Tov, Mazel Tov, and the Rebbe's holy signature.
We're calling the witnesses, please be seated. We're calling the witnesses, Rabbi Gantz and Rabbi Big.
Hare at, mekudeshet li, dekaspa, haden, kedat Moshe, ve'Israel. Behold, you are sanctified unto me with the silver coin, according to the laws of Moses and Israel.
Mekudeshet, mekudeshet, mazal tov. בשני ושבת, שניים ועשרים יום לחודש אדר, שנת 5777, לבריאת העולם למניין, שאנו מנים כאן במטר לוינסטון, במדינת ניו ג'רזי, ענן צעדך, החתן מפואר, בחור מורם מעם, נטע שעשועים, ברוך מבנים ירזר הרי הריחמים, דוד, בן האדון הנחמד שמואל, דמתקרא סם, למשפחת צ'ירה, עמלה להדק, עלתה בתותה שפיתה, יעלת חנו, גלעת יופי, הילד האבים, אלוהי, שרה לאה, בת האדון הנחמד רענן, נרו יאיר, דמתקרא רנדי, לבית דיימנט, הבלי לאינטו, כדת משה וישראל. The two witnesses, excluding everybody else in this room, you're going to tell them, Atem Edai.
Atem Edai.
You are my witnesses.
You are my witnesses.
There are witnesses, excluding everybody else in the room. We're going to do Kinyan. Kinyan, you're taking upon yourself all the further obligations that are in this ketubah, as we explained to you in the room over there. Mm-hmm. You agree?
I agree.
You better, honey. Yeah? So, hold it. וקנינם יד חתן הנזכר בקניין גמור שלם במנה דקשה למקנבה קרא ובקטגן החכמים וכל הנזכר למעלה וגם נשבע שבוע חמורה בתקיעת כף על דעת המקום ברוך הוא ועל דעת הנשבעים באמת. This is a serious oath to fulfill all your obligation as a husband, as a Jewish husband. You taking that upon yourself?
Yes.
והכל שריר ובריר ונכון וקיים
אשת חיל נמצא ורחוק מפנים רע בטח בעל לב מעלה ושלל, ושלל לא יחסר אשת חיל
will give the ketubah to the bride. Harezo.
Harezo.
Ketubatech. This is your ketubah. Mazel tov, mazel tov. Give it to your mom. Bezrat Hashem, you're going to open it, you know when? When you're going to marry their grandchildren.
That's right.
Dear Sarah, David, finally under this canopy. The canopy represented the hug of the Shekhinah, the presence of God. The Shekhinah is here at that precise moment, bringing a blessing to you. And at the same time, the neshamot, the soul of the dear one that are not in body with us, they make themselves present from heaven and smiling to us at that present, that moment. And I want to mention Grandpa Joe Goldfacher, Gloria, Grandma, Joe Chira, Alav Shalom, Norman Diamond, Alav Shalom, and Charlotte Diamond, Alayhem Shalom. They make themselves present in this precise moment. Join us to bless you. These days we're reading in the Torah, Bnei Israel, the Jewish nation, is building a tabernacle, a place of dwelling for the Shekhinah, for the presence of God. Very similar to what you're doing. They're building a Mishkan, and you are building your own mini Mishkan, Mikdash Me'at, your own home. You know, when you enter to the Mishkan, something fantastic. At your right, you had the Shulchan. Shulchan was a place when they put the bread every Friday to Friday. A miracle was happening. The bread of representing each one of the tribe of Israel was brought there and kept warm the whole week. A miraculous oven over there, representing sustenance and parnassah, and reminding us that parnassah is from God. Miracle is happening constantly. On the other side, just in front of it, you have the menorah. The menorah is different. The menorah is based on three legs, representing three pillars. As Pirkei Avot says, Al shlosha devarim ha'olam omed. The word is sustained on three pillars. Torah, knowledge. Avodah, avodah shebalev zot tfila, emotion. Intellect, emotion. Gemilut hasadim, and action. The three things that we need most in a couple, in a marriage, and in life is to put your intellect, to put your intellectual capacity, your emotion, and not enough. You have to act toward that and put it in practice. This is the pillars of the menorah. The menorah is made from one block of gold, and the gold is this metal that have no erosion, like your love is going to be forever. And at the same time, you have seven branches, understanding that you are not alone. The diversity, people around you are part of the same body, of the same trunk, and keep it united. And you know what? In the Shulchan was a miracle. In the menorah, there is no miracle. Kohen has to lead the menorah every single day. You are the Kohanim of your own home. You are going to become the ones who have every single day go and bring light, spirituality, presence of God, depending on your effort to bring this menorah up. And remember, a flame is something magical. Flame is constantly movement, going up. You can try to put a flame and to turn it upside down, it's always going to go up. This is what we're expecting from you. Constantly movement, growing and growing up and up, and bringing light around you, and being able to keep everybody united, everybody the same as its menorah, as a true Mishkan in your home, and that's our blessing to you tonight. Yehi Ratzon that you will build the Beit Ne'eman B'Yisrael, and we all will be proud and very satisfying, and the same way that you say nine words, Hare At Mekudeshet, nine words, in 9 months are you calling me again, okay? Mazal Tov, Mabruk.
Special one on this. You have to do a good place. You're going to say the Berachah. Since we are after Shkia, you say only Shkia. You have a mind, you have a mind, a new bride, a new wife, you have a mind, a new garment, this bow tie, beautiful, everything on mind, new, and you're starting your life new. Okay, Baruch. Baruch Ata. No, not like here. Baruch Ata. Go ahead.
Adonai Elohim Malkalam Shekhiyan Vikiman Vigyan El Azman Hazeh.
Amen. Sit down yourself. Beautiful.
Is it dancing here?
No, not.
Ve'yiten lecha Ah השמיים ומשמנה
Rabbi Shlomo Ber, Shalom Ber Chaikin, Rav of Chabad Cleveland, to say the two first Berachot.
Savri Maronon.
Chaim.
Baruch Ato Adeno, Eloheinu Melech Eilom, Meilei Bri Agofen. Baruch Ato Adeno, Eloheinu Melech Eilom, Shahakeil.
Amen. For the third beracha, I'm honored to call the uncle of the bride, Reuven Diamond, please.
Baruch Atanai Eloheinu Melech Olam Yotzer Hada'am.
Amen. For the fourth beracha, Rabbi Big Bechavod.
Baruch Ato Adino, Eloheinu Melech Olam, Asher Yotzer Asa Adam Bezalem Demustav Nisei, V'hiskin Lei Mimenu Binyan Adayad, Baruch Ato Adino, Yetzer Hodom.
Rabbi Gantz, for the fifth Berecha Bechavot.
So you start says we saw gay lo akara be kibbutz banela soicha b'mehera b'simcha baruch ato adinoi mesameach tziyoin b'vaneha.
Dr. Stephen Haddad, it's invited for the sixth beracha.
Sameach tesamach reim ahuvim k'zamechacha yisimcha v'gan eden mikedem. Baruch Ata Adonai, Sameach Hatan, Mechalah.
Amen. Beracha Harita, Ne'im Zemirot Israel, David Shamula.
Baruch Ata Adonai, Elohe. Simha kol mitzalot hatanim mechupatam unarim mimishte neginatam baruch atah Adonai Mesamea Echatan Aim Akala
I would like to call now the Kohanim to join us for Birkat Kohanim. I would like especially to have Tzvi Meir Cohen, James Kaplan, Bobby Dweck, and please Kohanim, don't be shy, come over. So please join us on Birkat Kohanim. Steve Vinny.
וידבר אדוני אל משה ואל אהרון לאמור, כה תברכו את בני ישראל, אמור להם, יברך לך אדוני וישמרך, יאר אדוני פניו אליך וחונך, יישא אדוני פניו אליך ויישם לך שלום, ושמו את שמי על בני ישראל, ואני אברכם.
ייתן אדוני את האישה הבאה אל ביתך כרחל וכלאה, אשר בנו שתהם את בית ישראל, ועשה חיל, תקיו כהנים, פליז ביסידה. Jerusalem, to pray for Jerusalem that need our prayers. Pray for the redemption of the Jewish nation, complete redemption. Mashiach Tzidkenu, have a kavanah right now when you say Meshkachech Yerushalayim. And one extra thing, remember that this is the last time that you're putting your foot down.
אם אשכחך, ירושלים, תשכח ימיני,
תדבק לשוני,
לחיקי,
אם לא
אזכרכי, אם לא אעלה
את ירושלים,
על ראש שמחתי.
מזל טוב!